Nope, no coronal moon this time. Though the cannon has successfully fired yet again. Oh, and there's a little probe orbiting the planet. Alright, back to the stranger we go. I have an idea where to go. I just need to remember where the hull breach is to get there. And hopefully I can finally start getting some answers as to what happened inside that thing. I need a heading. There we go.
Alright.
Now we can head out. Signal gets lost. Ooh! That could have been bad. I guess there must be like some. I guess this like darkness feel around the ship is probably. Oh boy. Oh great. Everything's gone dark.
Alright. What's the status of my ship? Electrical systems must be down in there. Oh well. We got our scout there, so at least we have an idea where the hull breach is. Oh. Oh god. Alright, let's try this again. The magnetization on this thing is incredible. Ugh. Ow. Ugh. Good thing the padding in the suit took most of the brunt of that. The bridge right up here, and for the time being, I think I'll set the artifact down right here. You don't go anywhere, I will be right back for you. Maybe. Hopefully. And memory starts from past cycles. Yep, ghost matter is here. What the? Apparently, this place is an anomaly in of itself. Alright, that's ghost matter. There's a hatch right there, so we're just gonna hug them over here. And home free. Alright. You know, I wonder what happened to this bridge. I don't see it floating around the river, no matter what time it is in this cycle, so. They just completely just rot away from being in that water for so long. What is this place? the tower area. Oh, it's that little, rounded area, that little lagoon that I remember seeing while cruising down the river last cycle. Apparently there's a secret hiding in one of the cliff walls over there. Alright, and what about here? There's a secret hiding in the tower of the elevator here at the cliffside village. Alright, well since I'm right here, I might as well go grab whatever is inside there. And hopefully, I can figure out what happened here. I'll take this for good measure, too. Alright. Whatever this is, they were determined to make sure nobody finds this.
About this painting, but it's
technology to be able to save myself from getting trapped in there, huh? Sleeping down here does not feel any less unnerving. Especially since these things must still be alive in this other world. Oh well, I don't really have much of a choice. I want to get some antidote. Oh! I think it's time to find some answers soon.
What's that sound again? There's that building. In the river? It's quiet here. Way too quiet. I don't like how quiet it is. items back there. Okay. Okay. Stay calm. Stay cool. I know they might think I'm just one of them walking around out here. There's that painting. Okay, here's the painting that was shown in the thing, but I need to turn the lights off of this place to reveal the doorway. Alright, let's search more of this main hall. There's gotta be something here. I think that's the thing that I saw in that reel. Yeah, this looks so familiar. Yeah. That must be where I need to go. Alright. Said it was safe. Huh? Is. All right. Okay. I guess I just blow out all the lights. I don't think they like that. I really don't think they like that. Stay calm. This guy's stay calm and collected. One of them's up here. Okay. Okay, looks like I'm safe over here. Okay. Got the bridge. Door should be open. All I gotta do is just get across. Here it is. Let's go. I think I made it. I think I'm safe. Mine had just been the most terrifying moment of my life outside of meeting the anglerfish. Oh. This wasn't what I was expecting at all. There's a container. But how am I supposed to get to it? There doesn't look like there's any candles to light a pathway. Or mark a pathway, I should say. Alright. Let's see what this does. They came to our solar system and... distraught, and they missed our homeworld. This isn't a dream, it's some sort of simulation. Why did they come here in the first place? They missed their home world so much. What made them leave wherever they came from to come to my solar system? So the artifacts are creating some sort of bubble? Set the artifact down. Heh. I guess the artifacts create some sort of sphere for the consciousness? Or maybe it's only to be able to render everything around us, and these are like anchor focal points? Leave the sphere of the artifact
here. Whoa. Okay, this is weird. I can see the data. So none of this is real. It's all just a simulation, and I think that's where the... yeah, that's where I came down to find that coffin. There's just some things that aren't here. Which means... this isn't right. Maybe it's because I'm inside this world. Maybe if I had the artifact with me, I can be able to read it.
No, it's destroyed in here too. They really, really do not want that thing open. What could be so secretive, so valuable, or so dangerous that they went to this length just to ensure that nobody could open it? Destroyed in the real life, destroyed in this fake alternate simulation, I'm guessing, of their home world. So what is in there, and how am I supposed to open it? You stay back. I'm warning you. It won't follow me onto the bridge here. But they're still alive. They're all alive in the simulation. And also kind of creepy. Well, do I face inevitable demise or plunge to my awakening?
I'm sure one of you is just so confused as to what you just saw in there. Yes, this reel has told me where the hull breach was. Ah, well. There's always next time. Weird. The Ash Twin Project should have activated right about now.